A Moment of Blacks in History with Carl Gilliard. Today we salute African Americans who served in the Civil War, America's most contentious and bloodiest conflict, whose ultimate goal was not only to preserve the Union, but to end the inhumane practice of slavery in America. The United States Civil War began as an effort to save the Union, but ended in a fight to abolish slavery. This battle for emancipation, some would argue, was won by the slaves themselves. An estimated 186,000 soldiers served in the Union Army, while some 17,000 helped to crew the warships of the Union Navy. Though some were runaway slaves, many were free men of the North, who were farmers, tradesmen, and prosperous businessmen. The most well-known was the 54th Massachusetts Infantry of the Union Army, led courageously by Colonel Robert Gould Shaw in 1863. Through the regiment's heroic actions, the 54th was said to have blazed a path for future African American soldiers that would wind its way to Appomattox. Many historians believe that these brave men provided the margin needed for the ultimate Union victory. From the California African American Museum in Exposition Park, this has been A Moment of Blacks in History. I'm Carl Gilliard for FCBC TV News.